to set text message input mode as Unicode in Samsung Galaxy S10. Open message app. You can open message app from home screen or from app screen. Swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen. Use default themes. Tap Samsung folder. Tap message. And then tap more settings or three dot icon. And then select settings. And then tap more settings. And then tap text message. Select input mode. Select Unicode. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.